I now understand what they mean by saying practice makes perfect, because I just had to record this 3 times. Alright, whatever. Hi, my name is Kevin, and welcome to this Sony Vegas tutorial. Today we're creating subtitles, and here's a preview to show you how it looks. We're doing subtitles today. As you can see below, we have subtitles. You're probably watching this as a preview. So let's just get into the editing. Awesome! So now that we're in Sony Vegas, you know the drill. We right-click our video, go down to switches, take disable resampling. Now that you disabled resample, let's right click, go down to insert video track, and insert it. Alright, easy enough. Make sure this new video track is above our main video that we want subtitles on. Then we go into media generators, legacy text, and drag in the default text to our new video track. And let's shorten this a little bit because we don't need 10 seconds of subtitles. So about there looks good, and I press S on my keyboard and delete that part. Now let's listen what I say in the first part. We're doing subtitles today. Alright, we're doing subtitles today, that's what I say. So now that we have our text ready, let's go to this green icon, which is edit generated media, and click it. Let's delete this sample text that we have, and I'm going to choose 48 as my size, but you can choose whatever you want. When it comes to the font, I choose to use Arial for the tutorial's sake, but you can use whatever you like. So let's write our text. We're doing subtitles. Just make sure that it's not a whole sentence, because sometimes it can become too long. But anyway, this looks really good. Then we go into the placement tab and just drag it down a little bit. Just like that. Awesome. So here comes a little trick, alright? Always use outline when using subtitles. I can't stress this enough. This is mainly because you can see the subtitle on any color when you do this. Alright, so let's go into the effects tab and take draw outline. Then we're going to choose and select the color black, because that's our outline color pretty much. And you can mess around with these settings for your own, but I'm going to use 0.150. So now we have our foundation. We don't need to mess around with these settings anymore. So let's close this down and try to sync up this subtitle to our voice, pretty much. So I know I'm saying we're doing subtitles. Alright, so it should be right there. We're doing subtitles today. So that looks pretty good, if you ask me. Let's hold Control and drag this to the other part and press OK. And remember, sometimes it's better to not subtitle a whole sentence in one go. Try and mix and match it a little bit too, so it doesn't overlap any words you're saying. So let's drag this to the other part of our video, which is here, today. And we can drag this out a little bit, but it's different for your video, of course, since you're saying something else. But anyway, let's press the edit generated media and just write today. Because we copied it, we have our foundation, it's easy as that. So let's check it. We're doing subtitles today, as you can. Alright, that's a little bit too fast.
2 hours later.
Wow, I was really closed in, but anyway. So here we go, we have our 2 subtitles. I'm sorry if I wasted your time a little bit. And now we do this for the rest of the video, or just the important parts. I don't need to go through this anymore with you guys, that would just be a waste of time, because this is how we do subtitles, pretty much. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial as much as I did making it, even though I failed 3 times. Also, thank you so much for all the support. It really puts a smile on my face, and it's been so amazing. I've updated my graphics on my channel just to make this a lot more professional, alright? I hope I can live up to your standards, really. It's really been fun so far, and I hope I can continue with it. Alright, you know what time it is. My name is Kevin, and today we have done subtitles. Bye!